Right. Imagine you got beat by a guy who does that. It's incredible.